हमारा बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग और यूनिक है, तो किस तरह से एक इंडिविजुअल को पता चलता है कि यार मेरा टाइम इस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में पूरा हो गया, वो क्या क्या साइंस होते हैं?
देखिए कुछ तो आई वुड से कुछ तो हमारा फियर मॉगरिंग हो रही होती है, ठीक है, तो वो आप कहते हैं कि पत्ता भी खड़कता है तो डर जाता हूँ वाला मामला भी होता है, लेकिन कुछ तो ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल चेंजेस ऐसे होते हैं दैट यू स्टार्ट नोटिसिंग के इधर यू आर गोइंग टू बी लेड ऑफ और या ये कह लेंगे भी टाइम पूरा हो गया। सबसे द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट आई थिंक द टेल टेल साइन इज दैट यू आर आउट ऑफ लूप, सबसे इम्पॉर्टेंट है। यू डू नॉट नो वॉट आर द की एलिमेंट्स गोइंग ऑन, वॉट आर यू लेफ्ट आउट ऑफ की ईमेल चेन्स, you're not invited into important meetings, or you're generally out of the details. This is a very important telltale sign where someone should be thinking that either you are not relevant or you are going to be laid off. So, laid off to bada seedha sa mamla hai. Not being relevant is the most important area. Am I not valued anymore? Aapka workload is getting smaller and smaller, role as such is not developing, you're stuck in certain position and it doesn't seem that your role is being valued. You don't find people chit-chatting politely with you. When you enter room full of people, you get weird vibes. These are all those signs where you start feeling there is something cooking up which you are not aware of. But if I say that after you get the vibe that there's something going on, what is it that hit the nail is that you're asked to train someone or your boss is going directly to your subordinates and asking for some work done rather than coming to you, which actually is a usual that the boss comes to you, ask for the work, but is suddenly going to the subordinate. So you're kept out of loop generally. Bahut importantly, your boss is, I would say boss in this case, because a good leader would not let you happen that way. But a boss kind of a boss who is not leading you, but bossing you would be either ignoring you or try to avoid you. Or try to make, stop trying to make small conversations. So in a way you start feeling ki I'm not that important. I am not wanted in the place. So wo thoda sa aapke liye telltale signs hai. But that does not really mean that you are going to be laid off really. Because uske signs aur hote hain. Lekin ye wo telltale signs hai. जिसमें यू इधर नीड टू वरी अबाउट गेटिंग योर रेपुटेशन बैक और इफ यू थिंक दैट यू आर ऑल्सो डन देन बेटर लुक फॉर अ बेटर पोजिशन।